Hi, my name is Tom Alexiadis from Nelson Alexander and welcome to Fitzgibbon Street here in Parkville. What an awesome spot this is, and to my right, Royal Melbourne Hospital, University Highway, right in the zone. Just behind us here, we've got Royal Parade, we've got Melbourne University, everything is right on our doorstep and it's only a short stroll into the city. We've got a double fronted, period piece, right of way at the back, easy property to take the next step to, single level. It's an awesome house. There aren't many of these remaining. Why don't you come through and have a look with me? Elegance and style with land to expand. In the heart of Parkville, occupying one of the area's largest allotments, over 300 square metres, this captivating double-fronted Victorian presents an environment of immediate quality and versatility, along with outstanding opportunities for those looking to further enhance and extend in the future, subject to council approval. Beyond the gorgeous facade, discover a light-filled interior comprising a wide central hallway, accessing two main bedrooms, elegant formal lounge, and a dining or third bedroom. Add to this an updated bathroom, study, home office, and open living meals area, accompanied by a contemporary style kitchen. Other features include ornate ceilings and polished timber floors, heating and cooling, plus a wonderfully deep backyard garden, complete with workshop, storeroom, and right-of-way access. University High School at the end of the street, along with Royal Melbourne Hospital. It's also moments from Royal Parade trams, Trinity College, and the broader environment of Melbourne University, as well as Parkville's world-class hospital precinct and the open spaces of Royal Park. City fringe location, awesome street, awesome property.
So here we are in the backyard, and can you believe that you've got this sort of outdoor space just in the inner city? So it's a sort of house that you can take to the next step. If you wanted to renovate, if you want to further extend, if you want to go up or back, you've got all those possibilities. Do you need to? Maybe not. But if you want to, you certainly can. So if you want to be in the university high zone and you want to be around the corner from all the hospitals and institutions and the unis and everything like that, if you want to buy a beautiful piece of property and a great bit of land in the inner city, it doesn't get any better than this. So it's one of those ones I'd certainly recommend. These properties were common years ago. There aren't many left like this that have got all the potential, and it is certainly a blank canvas that you can take the next step. I'd highly recommend it. My name's Tom Alexiadis from Nelson Alexander. We'd love to see you at the open for inspection. If you can't make the open, we'll certainly get you through privately. Look forward to seeing you.